What's up, guys? How's it going? We are back in Hellblade. I don't know why I always get confused when I go to say the name of the game. Like, half my videos, I'm like, what game am I playing again? I mean, I'm right fucking here. We are going fucking slow. And now everybody is dead because of her. It's all her fault. All her fault. So weak. She should have known. She should have thought. Why doesn't she learn? How she learns? She doesn't understand. Now the darkness has Dillian's soul. And it will take it. Pretty sure the darkness has had Dillian's soul for a long time. Just because I lost his head doesn't mean anything. It's the end. The darkness will take her like it took her mother. She can't resist. Pointless even trying to retrieve it. Oh, I never got this one? What? Sigurd learns that Brynhild had once disobeyed Odin, and so he had her punished. Stuck her with a sleep thorn, and put her body within a rampart of burning shields. Only a man who knew no fear would ever reach her. But like me, Sigurd is fearless and passes through the forest just as I did. Alright, I gotta go light that on that side. She teaches him the secret wisdom of runes, namely victory runes, ship runes, runes for persuasion, runes for truth, runes for healing and help, runes for perception. Say runes one more time. Like Sigurd, the greatest young warrior of the North, you must learn the secrets of the runes. Fight amongst the gods in hell.
What's she doing? She's lighting a torch. She's making light. She's making a fire. She's got light on the other side.
Oh. That's really all I had to do?
What's she thinking? Is she going to get there?
Oh shit, I gotta fucking hustle. I didn't realize it was gonna... Was that a little paw? Is that a little paw that snuck in the camera view there? I'm gonna be honest, this looks pretty bright here. How could it follow me? But these voices are really making me struggle with what I'm trying to say here. I'm here. Thank you. You gonna make me fight more people? Dillian. We haven't had a fight yet this episode. I got that one. So I've only missed like three. That's pretty good. We gotta be pretty close to his head at this point. Don't touch me. Got real fucking dark. This flame would definitely be out.
Where am I going? Okay, it's like a pig. I, for some reason, thought it was more like a dog, but... Oh. Can I? Okay. Wait, am I? What? I can't fucking see shit. This ain't good. I can't. Okay, hold on. I'm fucking taking this guy out. You better give this fight to me. Oh, what? That's not fair. That's not fair. Get up, come on. Okay, that was a death. This way, third death? Maybe second death? That one, I don't really, that one doesn't seem fit. Okay. Man. This sucks. This isn't good. I think that's a death again. This is bad. Come on. She's injured. Not gonna make it. fight is just annoying. I literally can't see. I can't see anything. Okay, that's great. He dead? That fight was a lot more annoying than I remember it being. Oh shit! Is he actually dead?
People think of evil as an unnatural, invisible force, and so invoke the gods for protection. But evil can come from the hand behind the gods. A familiar hand, cold and cruel. He tried to fix her with his rituals, kept her trapped in that hole. She couldn't say which was worse. The darkness. Or the monster that her father had become. She couldn't fight them both.
That's not fair.
And so she left.
I only died once. It shouldn't go up my arm anymore.
If she had stayed, she wouldn't have survived.
Forgive me, Senua. I know you have no reason to trust me anymore. But believe this. It was my mission to make you hate. To hate the darkness with a passion so great it would focus your mind on this quest.
Listen.
I feared you would have let go of this life. long time ago. Follow. But you have conquered your darkness at every turn.
Stay alert, Summer.
You deserve to see behind the veil of darkness.
Then take me to
he
the
wants
mountain.
Her to trust him.
As deep as we can go.
I won't stand in your way.
She has to trust him.
You will not survive what is in there.
All right, where are we going from here? Did I miss something? Jesus, these voices fucking scared me and I didn't even see anything. This way first.
Whatever the cost.
How was she doing?
There must be a way.
You have to try.
She'll never make it.
I assumed this was the side mission way, or like side path, but it's kind of not seeming like it anymore. Oh, shoot. Okay, so I did have to come up here. What? So then I have to go to the other side. Okay, so I did have to come up. We're gonna fight people on the way through here. Let's go. Yeah. Oh, I just... Ow, someone hit me between the two of them. Hey, come on.
How will she do it?
Wait, do I have to open this door? Oh, it just hadn't opened back up yet. Interesting. We're actually getting pretty close to where I feel like I left off in this game.
This isn't just a broken bridge, is
it? Wait, what's this way?
Mother, you showed me how to see further. To see the hidden wonders in our world and explore new paths into the unknown. To lead so that others may follow, or to warn so that they may avoid. That is our gift and our duty. I'm not going to look away in fear anymore.
Wait. There's like...
She must see. She has the sight. She can see their secrets.
Alright, hold on. Why is there floating stuff? Hold on. Hold. Oh! I didn't realize I didn't do the whole fucking bridge yet. Interesting. I had no idea. Well, this is, oh, don't know how I missed that the first time I walked by. Why even put the gated door if I just walk around the side? To unlock it. Seems kind of like useless level design. Do I go up? Holy shit! I just realized there's another fucking dude. I need to get out of this corner, thank you. Ow. Get fucked. Oh, okay. Apparently I can't, I didn't realize I could hold the heavy attack. Probably been doing that wrong for a while too, huh? Oh, it's like just like cleared up. Okay. So what's up these stairs? Nothing? I don't like how close that guy's body is. Oh shit, another one I didn't get. It's like Christmas every time I get one of these. Just not gonna say anything? Okay. Why is he like filleted? Oh, I gotta go down one more. Wait. See, again, useless game design. Why even have that second path? If you're just gonna let me open the door 2 seconds later. You gonna make me fight people on this bridge like the last bridge I went on? Yep. Okay, that didn't work very well. Oh, shit, hold on. Oh, I am... Okay, stronger than you. Oh! Is there a guy behind me? Is that what happened? Oh, this is not fair. Let's go. Okay, you know, it took me until now, so probably two-thirds of the way through the game, I finally understood, I understand the blue power-up sword thing. Oh shit, are they gonna like sabotage me?
And when everyone's gone, even the gods will die.
We don't want to die.
I don't want to die.
Senua, stop. Turn back.
Stop. Stop her.
Why would she stop to die? She won't stop. 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 I don't want to die. I don't want to die.
I'm sorry. I didn't ask you to be a part of me. If you don't want to die with me, then leave me alone.
I don't want to die. Please stop. Please stop. Please stop. Please stop. Please stop. Please stop.
You'll never come back if you go there.
There is nothing to go back to.
We only have each other now. Don't abandon me.
Everyone suffers. They were right about me.
Listen to me, not them.
Oh shit, I did not expect that.
Like children scared of the dark.
So was I.
They made up monsters to fill the void. That doesn't make them real.
They made them real.
No.
All right, where are we heading? What are the there?
It's not like the old stories, is it? The noble warrior facing evil in search of victory and honor. Clear dividing.
Damn, so close.
No, oh, this place is not quite like that. It's as if it knows that true torment. Memories you cannot defeat, cannot escape. This is her hell.
Do you see the darkness? Faces, fear, and suffering. She has nothing to fear anymore. The gods have saved your mother. Through my hands.
You killed her.
It is the will of the gods.
Fuck the gods! You did this to her! Why?
This is what happens when you listen to the voices of the underworld. They crawl into your soul and rot you from the inside. Defy the gods like your mother, and the darkness will come for you too.
Pretty sure the darkness has already come for me.
She didn't defy the gods. She defied you. And so you killed her.
You didn't pray to the gods. You prayed to your mother.
What?
Your mother, who was too weak to fight the darkness and abandoned you.
You tortured her. You killed her. You are the devil.
I just got chills.
The years of isolation, the pain that still.
Wait, is it going up my arm or is it receding? I can't frickin' tell. Oh, it's going up my arm. Okay. Here we go. I'm glad they're one-hit kills. This is kind of fun, actually. Oh, okay. Shit. Of course I get hit by a big boy. Oh! Shit, there's another guy behind me? God, this... Yeah, I need to keep all of you in front of me. Oh, I did not expect a... No! I hate that you can't run away. You can only run towards them. Alright, here we go. We're just fucking wrecking shop now. No big deal. Ow. Okay, I fucked up.
I can see through your darkness.
Whew.
You're a liar and a murderer. And if you really are Hela, then I have a sword here that can kill a god.
Look at you. Run forward, moving backwards to war with your mythical past.
I don't. That guy's fucking creepy. I'll say that for sure.
The same mistake that killed him in the first place.
Ew.
I'm trying to save you from yourself. You said that it is a lie. The plague of darkness, the butchering of the Yemen horsemen. You saw it yourself.
You told everyone I was cursed. I believed you.
Tell me, Senua, where is Hylian's soul if the darkness is a lie? How you saved him?
He's here. I know he's here.
We are fucking covered in blood and black sinew.
Hylian, I know you're here.
All right, let's go. Oh, that's not cool. Oh, this is not cool either.
Watch out.
Oh, there's more people? Fuck. Why could I not dodge that? Get back up, come on. Well, this ain't cool. Come on, work with me here.
Where is he? You're trying to trick me again with your lies. I know he's here. You took him from me. You have him.
Hylian is gone. Hylian is dead. Let him go now.
Or what? What can he do to me that you have?
Okay, I need to get.
Come on. In search of love. has hurt anyone else.
Come on, I want you to fight me. Okay, that didn't work out. One more? No. Okay. Come on. Oh, I don't like that guy's fucking staring at me. Okay. I didn't realize that that was another big guy. Doesn't really seem fair. Yeah, that's not I can't even dodge when the fucking ground shakes like that. And I have a fucking big guy. I'm stuck between this sucks. This is so stupid. Ouch. That he whiffs my parry. And it disrupts my attack when I'm halfway through it. You know, some of this stuff is stupid.
Watch out.
Get up, come on.
Let go of your battle.
How am I supposed to die? Oh, I guess I was supposed to die. I was fucking bawling there. Yeah, I haven't gotten to this point, so this is all new to me. that our mom or is that Hela? Oh, she fucking laughing? What a psycho.
Is that what you want me to believe? After all you've done to me? To him?
This is fucking nuts.
You're not a liar, but you're a liar. You crawled into me to confuse me and deceive me. But I know it. I know you have him.
I did not see that coming.
I learned the hard way tonight. turn your back on death, and all you can see is the shadow that it casts. The longer you hide from it, the longer the shadow grows until all you can see is darkness. When our time comes, we must look death in the eye and embrace it as a friend. Only then can we let go of our fear. And emerge from our darkness.
I didn't expect to die, if I'm being honest. That skull's looking real fucking gross, if I have to say so. They also made Hela look real creepy. Half burnt, half covered like fucking Jared Leto's Joker.
Never forget what it is like to see the world as a child, Senua. Every autumn leaf is like a work of art. Every rolling cloud a moving picture. Every day a new story. We too emerge from
the... Ugh, I don't like when her mouth's open. If it's ripped apart, so...
Only to return to
the... Oh. To hell he goes after all that hard work. Oh shit, it's us! Are we not dead? So she finally realized... She either one, realized that it was useless, or two, that he's in a quote-unquote better place. Yeah, so apparently we didn't die. Or it was a metaphor for something. I was gonna say, it better be going away. Oh, we are fucking covered in cuts and blood. Don't look right into the camera, it's creepy.
We have another story to tell.
Huh? Oh.
My friend. Go with her. This now will be your story.
Oh fuck, did we kill Hela? She's on the ground right there. This music seems weird for the end of this game. I would have expected more like Viking song type lyrics. This is really weird. I was about to say, do we got credits? Alright, so I guess that is going to end this game series. I expected this to last a little bit longer. When I said I was almost towards the end of the game in my first playthrough, I was literally at the last boss fight and just never completed it. That's how close I was. I don't know if that's how far I was in my playthrough that's on YouTube, but that's how far I got in the game. But yeah, we are going to move on. When Last of Us Part 1 comes out next week, we'll pause whatever we have going on and start Last of Us Part 1. And then we'll get back to whatever I decide to play after that game. I don't know what it is yet, and I've been playing a little bit of Halo, so you'll have random Halo videos coming out as well. So, that is going to do it for... Can I skip this? Absolutely can't. But that is going to do it for us. I will see you tomorrow in a new playthrough of something. Hope you guys enjoyed. See you tomorrow. Take it easy.